As I sit here and reflect on my 55 years, sure, I've been a pest. I've been a ASIO file recipient, I guess, for my activism. Nice that someone would create a dossier on me. I have no children. I have no wife. I just have a bike. And that is my life.
You've got to be crazy.
Gotta be crazy.
Gotta have a real...
Yeah, so this is the last night here at the Mantra Frangipani. The Frangipani is the tree there. Hasn't got many flowers on it though. It's another one. Oh, there you go. The token Frangipani. Right. Mangrove Frangipani Resort Broom. Very nice. So we'll pack this bike up now and we'll get ready for a nice early start. You're going. Broom to Newman tomorrow. Perhaps not. So this is where we're going hopefully tomorrow. 875 kilometres, leaving at 5 a.m. Should be quite the ride, I hope. Perhaps Marble Bar if it's a bit too much. So Marble Bar is definitely achievable. And tonight though, we're cooking up our Brontosaurus steak for our birthday, huh? The birthday Brontosaurus steak. Here we go. Right, so this is the Brontosaurus tomahawk steak for the price of $24.61. Have a go how thick it is. So yeah, that's my hand and that's the steak. So I'll be looking forward to that on the barbecue. We'll cook him up shortly. Ta-da! Okay, so I think we'll just slip on the gas. Turn on the thing, yeah. Push down to turn. Nothing, yeah, okay, first one, here we go. Yeah, look at that. Beautiful. Okay, so we're cracking. I don't know if you can see the flames there, but yeah, we're cracking. All right, all good. Look at the size of the plate. Anyway, she's about ready, I reckon. Dinner for one. So the meat I'm going to eat tonight is from a little ways up the road, a place called Kilto Station. I used to work for the guy 17 years ago, but let's call it 20 odd years ago. I worked for the family. It's a pleasure to see how far they've come with the marketing of their own meat, things like that. Oh, I've got the infant's got to try and negotiate around the bike. You don't mind? Thanks, guys. I'm just packing up my bike. All right. Okay, so that's dinner tonight. Yeeda meat, but it's not called Yeeda meat anymore. Burton Beef Company of the Kilto Station. So that's what we're going to eat tonight. Very nice meat indeed. Catch you later. Happy birthday, David. This is the birthday dinner for the night. Looks very appetizing, mate. The tomahawk steak from Burton Beef. Okay, thank you very kindly. So I cut a little bit off it and it's just cooked. Just, man, cooked beautifully. Yep, that's pretty caveman experience, that one. I'll take it. Happy birthday. Well, everyone, hey, my baby found a partner. Better than me. Nice wide glide here at Port Hedland. All right, catch you later. Well, everyone, here's just a little sneak peek of what we're going into in the next couple of hours. The Pilbara, Western Australia. And it's sort of over there a bit. But here comes old mate. But he's driving past. He's not allowed to wave. He's not allowed to do anything but drive. Anyway, so I'm looking at this yellow ochre here. I might grab a bit for painting. Hey? It's yellow ochre. See ya, mate. Bunnings Warehouse. Yeah, see ya, mate. Anyway, we'll grab a bit for this yellow ochre for painting at home. Okay. Hey, I'm in my pirate shirt again, because I want to be seen. The pirate shirt. All right, see ya, Dougie.
What a beautiful truck.
Mate, just admiring your beautiful truck. Okay, what's her name? What's her name?
Hey.
The truck. It's not a girl's name. The top dog boss.
That's Mac 88.
Mac 88. Appreciate this little bit of a segment. So nice to meet you, thanks very much.
So it's another night in the cramped park ride from last night. But it's safe, it's off the road.
That's how all that matters. It's really bad, actually. It's really bad. It's really bad.
Well, sorry about that, but right.
But it's okay. Now, it is all right. I'm off the road. I'm safe. In my dinghy. He's so fucking dinghy. All right, it's cool. Good night.
So So now I'm not driving or riding, I can have my medical cannabis. How lucky am I?
Okay, see you later.